Hope you got a clear head, cause this some serious shit we about to pull. These Superdollar printing place ain't just under lock and key. They got the whole motherfucking army sitting on top of them. This Korean boy who paying us reckons they're gonna be coming out of Fort Zancudo in a convoy. We gotta know when it moves. I've given you a cell phone tracker. Get in the base and plant it on the trailer they gonna use to transport the plates.
Thank you. got access to their hangar on base.
All right, now we just gotta find the right trailer. It's gonna be a heavy-duty motherfucker. Guards all over it. Send me a photo and I'll check.
Yo, how's the base? You seeing them fucking super notes? This whole thing ain't doing too much to restore my faith in our foreign policy.
All right, now just so you know, stopping a military convoy carrying bootleg dollar plates and busting inside, that ain't even the hard part. The hard part is disabling their onboard security. Only way you're gonna access them plates. Now the good news is that one of Kay's contacts is some computer guy, and he says there's some hacker dude with the tech we need. So let's rob his ass. He hangs out at this fast food joint I'm sending you the location to. I swiped a pic off his Life Invader profile that I'ma send you. Go find him.
Take this easy. You don't need to know a thing. Just find him, keep your distance, and follow him back to his apartment. The software should be there somewhere. If he notices you, no doubt he'll have some muscle come back him up.
Once you find out
Freeway lives, get inside, take a look around. We need something he uses on the move. A flash drive or some shit.
Know what you're doing hanging around, and we got a hustle on? Peace.
Thank you.
take that freeway going north. Next stop, Fort Zancudo. The convoy with the counterfeit printing place is leaving any minute. Let me get Kay up in here.
What up, though?
Showtime, babe.
Oh, your timing couldn't be better. Just got my ass in the hot tub.
Without me?
You don't need no invite, baby. You got an all-year pass. I got your glass right here, baby. Soon as we done with these bank plates, why don't you just pull up, baby?
Maybe.
All right, girl, I got the hint. We talk business first. Now hit me with that plan again. This Korean boy we working for is hype. Been texting my ass all day. I don't understand shit.
All right, we got a tracker on the truck with the plates. We got the virus from our little hacker buddy to disable the security system. All we gotta do is stop this motherfucker. Get the printing plates and get away with our asses intact.
Baby, make this shit digestible as a motherfucker. And this Korean boy gonna pay. Hold up. Let me set this tub on energize mode. Oh, yeah, baby. Now I'm ready. Let's do this. You weren't supposed to ask that shit.
I don't know. I figured maybe it came up.
Nah. Ain't nothing come up with these fools but the last party he at. Never ceases amazing to me the shady-ass motherfuckers you meet in the fucking green room at a nightclub. This dude start talking about super dollars and shit, how they the perfect counterfeits, and my ears prick up. Next thing I know, he's asking me if I knew someone who could rob the printing plates off a military convoy.
Ha! For real?
Yeah, I said I might know a girl who can set something up. You know, boom, and we out here. Hey, baby, you hear that?
What?
The sound that engine makes on the freeway.
Maybe. Can't tell with your goofy ass splash around in that tub.
Ain't nothing goofy over here in this tub. Listen, that gearbox is a motherfucking orchestra.
Okay, once you pull up on them, get your hair straight. If they think the truck about to blow, they gon' have to pull over. So light that shit up.
Just stay cool. Just fuck they shit up a little bit. If that truck explodes for real, we ain't getting shit. This is a weird-ass situation, all right? But not as weird as some of these 4 a.m. conversations I had in these motherfucking nightclubs. Now let's make my dude happy and get him those printing plates.
Yeah.
just bring to the party? Is that for 50 cal?
You piece of shit!
Yo, if you use explosives on them, be careful. Don't burn them motherfucking plates. Y'all inside? Oh, that's my shit.
Don't forget you got that virus. It's the only way you getting past security.
Inbred moron!
Yo, 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 is that it? That was pretty fast, y'all.
Nothing we need but them plates, y'all. Soon as we got them, we hit the road.
Hey, yo, we need all them plates. Full set, or it's worth nothing.
Hey, Kay, check the TV.
What channel? All right. Oh, that's us, y'all. Shit. Y'all look bad as fuck. They got, like, news drones on y'all or something?
Uh-huh. We famous. You see what's coming?
Oh, y'all better move. That's like a whole ass army on the freeway.
He ain't lying. Pick this shit up.
Thank you. Y'all remember when I said I've been in weirder situations? That was before we got the army up in our shit.
I don't know what it's like up in Detroit, but down here selling from the military is like a state sport or some shit.
I ain't worried. You forget who we got behind the wheel. Can't shoot what you can't see.
I know that's right.
Don't be bringing no special ops motherfuckers to the drop-off. Lose that shit. Some compelling shit, y'all. Y'all had me glued on the television.
Hey, Kay. I've been thinking. This Korean dude. He gonna pay us in real dollars or super dollars?
Real dollars, nigga. That shit hit my account before we hand over them plates.
Oh, yeah. That's business, baby. You still in that tub?
Hell yeah, baby. Popping the cork now. This shit is in the bag.
Order another bottle. I'm on my way.
Don't worry about it. I got you, baby. What up, though? I need some room service in this bitch. I need some champagne, some liquor. What you got? I need something up in this motherfucker. Now. Boy said you got there. Hell yeah. That motherfucker paying out right now.